Did you know a One Piece filler episode accidentally spoiled Luffy's X-shaped scar on his chest? In episode 223, right after the Long Ring Long Land arc, the Straw Hats are on a mysterious island and Zoro becomes brainwashed and attacks Luffy. He then uses Onigiri and cuts an X shape into Luffy's chest, the same exact shape that symbolizes his wound at Marineford, which we see on his chest the entire time post-time skip. What a crazy coincidence that I'm sure wasn't planned at all.